What's going on, guys? It's your boy Lucy the Rich, back in with another video. Today we are playing Star Wars Outlaws once again, and off camera basically all I did was just get to the place where we need to go for the second key, so you guys don't have to sit through that. But now we gotta get up there, which I think we can climb this wall, maybe around this corner. Now there shouldn't be much security here. Okay, there is some, looks like. What those bogeys want. Where is this thing? Is this guy's house at the top of this thing? Or this mountain? Oh, it's not here. Okay, so that thing wasn't, people, it was, animals. Alright, where is this? It's on the other side, or is it like in it, is it? Hostile area. Okay, so we know our speeder's there. I see a wall we can climb here, so let's go up here, and if anything, we could just, what we could do is kill those people. Hopefully no one heard that. Okay, we probably have to get over there. Now if he comes up here, I'm going to murk him.
Focus, concentrate.
Yeah, so he's gonna run up here. I'm gonna attack him. And then that guy's probably gonna see it, to be fair.
No hiding now, Nix.
That's a grenade launcher? Damn! Pick up the assault rifle! What does this do?
Go look over there.
Oh, now I see.
No, I lost her. Push it, Nix.
Will do.
Lost him, Nix.
It's nothing.
Do they not see me above him? My problem, right?
Blasted, she's gone.
She seems fine to me.
All that open for me. Go put on a show next.
What is that?
Is there another one around here, or is it just this? Is this where the, because they're gonna hear me do this, which is fine.
Hold on.
Where's the key at? There it is. Alright. What we could do, honestly, take her out, take one out.
Get some cover, buddy.
You're done. There's another guy down here, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Deuce is another guy. Where's that other guy? Oh, he's over here. Alright, climb that up over here. Get back to our speeder and head to the last one while we're over here. Or finale station. I might have to get out of here to see it, so I'll do that. There's my speeder. Where's the wall? I don't want to just fall down, because we'll take damage. I do not think that's a good idea to do. But I can't find the wall. Oh, here, I can just go down this then. Alright.
Quiet time, little guy.
And we can figure out where to go from there.
Hang on tight.
Alright. Now that we're out of the hostile area. Pirate raid.
Ooh. Stolen Imperial property, huh? How can I say no?
Steal Imperial supplies. Don't mind if I do. Ew.
We're pinned down.
That's a grenade. I just... Oh no. We might die here. Folks, we might die here. No!
I bet they won't even notice if some of those supplies were missing.
We gotta get to that heal thing on the ground. Oh, it is early. No. Alright, now this should be it. Should be the bulk of the thing.
Alright.
However, while we're here as well, let's grab these. Alright, is there another heal thing on the ground? No. Okay, so we got that. Okay, so that's where that is, I think.
We got ourselves a nice Honix.
He is. And good news is we did a raid.
Readiness?
So that's fun. That's new and exciting. No, that's the Pike Syndicates. I don't need the Pike Syndicate ones. I want the... I gotta find where that last key is. Which it might be somewhere in here that's not discovered yet, which I guess we can go discover it. northwest. Where is... Am I going the right way? Yeah. So, okay. Good this, just take a left, follow the river. Yep, here we go. Alright. So I assume that question mark is it. Not 100% sure though. This is a new area. Alright, what we can do is go around the mountain then, and then to the back of Wanta's Hope. I guess all we gotta do really do is go this way.
A cargo sled. Something you won over there, Nick?
Okay, we didn't lose that much health there, which is nice. Am I on the right way? Yes, I am. Okay. Then we could just go right through Wanta's Hope. And take that and around. Is this the right way? I gotta do this. Alright, there we go. Let's go left. Is that the right way? Left? Yes. Okay. So we're figuring it out. No, this isn't it. What the hell? Well, I guess we're exploring at least. Oh, wait. Let's look. Oh, it's probably that. Okay, wait, can we fast travel here? We can. Okay, so instead of going north, or left, we'll go right down south, I guess. Now I gotta find my speeder.
Let's give those little feet a rest.
Where is there a speeder thing? Oh, there it is. Just fast travel to the speeder next time. I just did that so I can get here easier. Okay. Alright, where do we need to go? Get me out of this. Okay, I just gotta get it. I seriously do not understand how this map works. Right, is this the entrance of it? Okay, so we're at the entrance. And we have to head down. I guess at the river we can just take a left. Yeah, so I guess we can keep following this till we hit the river, and then go left. And from there, we get it. We didn't pass it, did we? No. Okay. Here it is. we go down here. Is this it? Am I in the right area? No, not yet. Fucking hell, man. You know, I don't know why I just wasn't using a wave point. So is this not the place? Like, do I have to go back to the vault first? And then come back out? Can I only carry one key at a time? What the hell? Alright folks, I'm gonna fast travel there. And then see if I have to do... what's it called? So yeah, I will see you guys once we get there. Get out of here, buddy. Why the fuck are you literally highlighted? I don't want you. I want you highlighted. Well, folks, after doing some research, I need to go. It's in space, and I can't necessarily do that right now. I don't necessarily have a ship at the moment. So, yes, we're going to end the episode here. We are going to fast travel to this area, though. And the next episode, we're going to pick up to the next place. So, hope you guys did enjoy. Hit that like button down below if you did. And I'll see you guys next time. It's your boy, Lucifer, signing off. Deuces.